What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Motor Marvens YouTube channel. Today we're going to unwrap this Suzuki Let's 5 as the wrap job is terrible. First, we'll unscrew the three screws on the front fairing. And four on the back. Now let's carefully take off the fairing so we don't break anything and remove the indicators. Now let's take off the light assembly. We will undo one screw in the front. And two in the back. And now we will remove it. Now let's remove the trunk. There are six screws we need to remove. But first, I need to introduce someone. So guys, this is Lil Marvin. He's going to help us with this project of ours. Now let's take off the trunk, but first we need to undo the fuel cap.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro. Bye. You get your goddamn ugly ass on.
Now let's remove the rear fairing, which is only held by one plastic clip. I'll add new clips when we'll assemble the Scooty. Now let's remove this plastic trim that's held by two screws and one's missing. Now we'll remove the front tire to remove the mudguard. Next, we'll remove the speedometer cable along with the drum brake cable. Now let's remove the mudguard and unwrap it. Here's the mudguard unwrapped. As you guys can see, it's not in that good of a condition. Now let's assemble the tire along with the drum brake. Now we'll remove the wrap from the remaining fairings. As you guys can see, the Scooty is really dirty and needs some good cleaning. We'll clean the Scooty with this pressure washer. Here's how clean the Scooty got. Now we'll replace the spark plug as the Scooty was misfiring and also idling rough. As you guys can see, the spark plug has a lot of carbon built up. And we'll replace it with this NGK spark plug I had lying around. Now let's turn on the Scooty by kickstart as the battery is weak. We'll see if the Scooty has stopped misfiring and rough idling. It has stopped the misfiring and also is idling fine. Now let's assemble the Scooty really quick. Guys, here's the Scooty all unwrapped. Overall, the Scooty has a lot of damage. Now Lil Marvin will drive the Scooty. Guys, now let's take the Scooty on a real drive. That's all for today, so guys, please like, subscribe, and share the video. Bye-bye.